one of the most exciting talents on the planet, Luis Suarez. He's the top scorer in the league at the moment. You can see him in action now, coming up shortly, and it's live. We're here to describe the action for you. Nice to have you with us, Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith. Our match today, Barcelona will play Celta Vigo. Barcelona, I know they've been working hard in training after that away loss in their last game against Valencia.
Yeah, plenty that was wrong in that 2-1 defeat, but a few things that they would have built on as well, and particularly the strikers who are dangerous on the day, and I think they can win it for their team today.
Two changes for Barcelona. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Gerard Piqué in central defence. Iniesta plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Celta will play like this today. This is their 11 players. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since.
To take the lead, comes out off the... Well, he played away from it. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here. It's the kind of goal that forwards love, actually, because it rewards their ability to follow in, their anticipation.
Yeah, ends up being a simple-looking goal, but it wasn't. As you say, it was about anticipation.
Barcelona get the throw. Lionel Messi. Sergi Roberto. Ivan Rakitic. That's good movement forward here. Luis Suarez. Throw into Barcelona. Sergi Roberto. Paulinho. Suarez. Hernandez. Godoy. Aspas. Neatly intercepted. It's looking good, this move. Ivan Rakitic, Paulinho, and now Iniesta, Suarez, Iniesta, Ivan Rakitic, he's through here, Paulinho, two in front now,
well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
They all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so, but he was there, right place, right time.
Restarting at 2-0. Cabral. Lionel Messi. Ivan Rakitic. He's coming forward with some danger. Need to clear it here. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Coutinho. Ivan Rakitic. Iniesta. Suarez. Paulinho! He blocked it then. Good challenge. Aspas. Barcelona get the advantage. Ivan Rakitic. Paulinho. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Trying to keep his ball. No question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Guided on by his head. And they've got the ball still.
It's Messi.
Attacking well here. Messi.
They've got it away from the danger. Coutinho.
Paulinho.
Luis Suarez! Luis Suarez!
Well, we're looking at one of the best centre-forwards around at the moment with a fantastic strike rate. The way he finished that just shows you the talent of the player.
Two for him on the day, and two very well-taken goals. Barcelona very quickly into their stride today. They're doing brilliant. Luis Suarez. And the referee's team.
Really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Proper tackle that. Quick-witted and quick in this movement too to intercept there.
Sisto.
Hernandez. Messi takes it forward. Paulinho.
Shot on!
Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Going to be a double substitution. Daniel Vaz. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. A master at getting into positions where he can receive the ball is Iniesta.
Just opens up his body to lay it off.
We've got for you on EA Sports presentation of the La Liga fixture. Barcelona, they'll be facing Villarreal away from home.
Yeah, looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see a few goals in this match, Martin.
Paulinho. Luis Suarez. Could be dangerous. Good vision here. Suarez! It's a fine stop at full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Suarez. That's a fine challenge and he's got the ball.
What about Celta de Vigo's next game, Alan?
They've got Valencia in the next match in La Liga. And I can't really see too much between the sides. I think it'll be close.
Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule. There's a target at the front post. Goes for it with a fist. I like the look of this attack.
And now Iniesta.
Paulinho. Trying to open up the defence with that through ball. The defence wouldn't be opened up though. Gomez. Hernandez. Well, then it goes. Defender has taken a gamble, it looks as though it's paid off. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Lionel Messi.
Iniesta. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
It has been a case of the die being cast pretty early in this football match. And we've known who's going to win for a long time now. It has been very one-sided.
Paulinho. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
There's good progress with this attack.
He's got his shot off now.
And here we'll see what they can manage from the corner.
Excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack.
He's in here.
Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading. And you can see why there with that effort.
Umtiti. Luis Suarez. Return pass. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. They need to try and get the ball back now. tight scenario here on the ball.
Coutinho.
Iniesta. And shoots!
Well, that's his best save, probably, of the day.
We haven't quite seen his A game, have we, up to this point?
No, he redeemed himself a little bit there. He's had butter fingers.
Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. And it's come to an end.
Our main feature today on EA TV, two great clubs. It's coming up for you live. Barcelona, they're playing well at the moment. They certainly played well last time out in their home victory against the Celta.
Yeah, 3-0, comfortable for them, and they're flying at the moment. I think they'll win again.
This is the lineup for Villarreal. We think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
Barcelona make one change. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Jordi Alba starts. He's back from suspension today. Iniesta plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today.
Iniesta. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Roberto.
Suarez. Suarez! He scored! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
It's Bakker. He's coming forward with some danger. Ivan Rakitic. Paulinho. Iniesta. Sergio Roberto. Well, there's no doubt that they're expected to be right up here, Barcelona, but they're doing it with a sort of style that makes you proud to be a football fan.
Well, how to run a football club and how to manipulate the football. They are setting the standards out there. It's been joyous to watch.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Javi Fuego. Oh, he's cut that out well read. Lionel Messi. Iniesta. Ivan Rakitic
comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker.
Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Iniesta into the attacking third.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Paulinho. And now Iniesta.
Luis Suarez.
Iniesta.
Jordi Alba.
Chance to get the ball in the box. So that means it's a corner now.
Corner's taken.
Well, that's good defending.
Rakitic.
The shot's on. That's a good block. See the deflection there. Corner.
Corner played in.
Paulinho! And the goalkeeper, Sergio Asenjo, is not called upon really to show what a good goalkeeper he is. Easy for him. And now Iniesta.
Not long to go in this first half. Barcelona leading, not really dominating as they can, but I'm sure the opposition are putting every ounce of energy into this, and I'm not sure whether they'll be able to sustain it in the second half.
Attacking well here.
Comes in with a tackle.
He's the hub of the team still, isn't he, Iniesta?
Still an absolute joy to watch.
Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Now Messi.
Looking for Coutinho in the centre.
Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
That's a poor challenge, isn't it? And the card's coming out.
Paulinho. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And good value for this advantage at the moment. He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I'd love to see that. Don't have to whack it.
And the referee's blocked. Well, the drainage is very good these days, but it's going to be tested to the full here. It's an awful day. There's some potential in this move. It's Bakka.
They can get one back now.
Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Now he's looking for support.
Ivan Rakitic.
Coutinho.
Well, they're in a good position here.
And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Sergio Roberto.
Now this looks promising.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Suarez.
Shot on!
And the goalkeeper can take charge now.
Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one.
Paulinho.
That's a brilliant piece of intercepting there at a crucial time in a crucial position.
Free kick given. Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes.
Samuel Umtiti.
Messi.
Got in the way.
Barcelona winning a corner.
In goes the corner.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Piqué.
Racket and shoots! That is a supreme save at full stretch.
They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that.
That cross aimed deep for Lionel Messi, far post.
Bruno.
Well, coming up, of course, on EA Sports, we present the La Liga fixture, Villarreal. They'll be facing Celta Vigo, away from home.
Yeah, some
guiding it through. Attacking well here.
And the advantage play for Barcelona.
The ref blows for the free kick. Sergi Roberto. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
Oh, and Bas saw the goal and went for it.
Such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
Way out of the goalkeeper's reach, right up into the top corner.
Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
He's got his shot off now.
He's way off target. Measured, composed, in control, Barcelona not really hurried out of their relaxed, stylish stride here, and they're going to get the success that they thoroughly merit.
Goalkeeper opts to punch.
Dembele.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Paulinho. Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Bruno.
Lovely ball. In on the goalkeeper.
2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board.
Into the attacking third.
And the referee has ended it. One of the most exciting talents on the planet, Luis Suarez. He's the top scorer in the league at the moment. You can see him in action now, coming up shortly, and it's live.
It was a fantastic race for the La Liga title, wasn't it, in 15-16? Barcelona and the two Madrid clubs in Barcelona just picked them at the last.
Yeah, it was a mesmerising title race, that one, but the likes of Suarez, Messi, Neymar, they made the difference in the end.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Paulinho starts.
He was man of the match in his last game. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today.
Deportivo La Coruña and their lineup is here on the screen for you.
Well, it's the old joke, isn't it, Alan? Diamonds aren't forever, but they are for this game anyway, for this manager.
Yeah, it looks that way, doesn't it? We've got those lads on the side of the diamond quite wide, but I think they might tuck it when they haven't got the ball just to try and stay nice and solid through the middle.
Paulinho. Neat into passing from Barcelona.
Trying to stop Barcelona scoring is a real task for the opposition here. Trying to defuse the most potent attack in the division.
They are the entertainers in this division. They've been really good, really potent in front of goal.
Paulinho.
There's some potential in this move.
But to put them in front. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Sergi Roberto,
Paulinho,
played forward, a bit of menace in this attack,
slipped his man,
it's Messi, good challenge here,
one front,
Cher.
Borges.
It's good work between these two.
There's good progress with this attack.
Shots on here. Oh, it's the post.
Now Iniesta.
Luis Suarez.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Mosquera. Good forward play from them.
He'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Going forward well. Paulinho.
Plenty of power, but not too much direction.
Mosquera.
They've got the ball back, Barcelona.
Sergi Roberto.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
And now it's an advantage decision. Deportivo are going to benefit from it from the referee.
Ball goes out of play here quite clearly.
An attempted pass.
Good one. And he gives it back to it.
Iniesta. Ivan Rakitic. Jordi Alba.
Iniesta.
2 minutes left. That's added time.
Paulinho. Shot on!
Well, there was a real opportunity. But he'd like to have taken it with his other foot, I guess.
Well, there's a lesson there, isn't there? Practice on your weaker foot in training. I don't think enough strikers, players in general.
Well, that is half time.
...45 minutes to go as we start the second half.
Very good distance to the clearance.
And now Messi.
Lionel Messi.
Lovely football, typical Barcelona.
And now Iniesta.
Suarez.
And here's the shot.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Coming up now, a corner for Barcelona.
It's Messi's corner.
A decent fist away by the keeper.
poor touch and the possession's gone away.
Borges.
That's a straightforward piece of... And he's flagged offside.
Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe this substitution will hold the kick. And now Iniesta.
Deportivo La Coruña have possession.
Mosquera.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Juanfra.
And there's the cutback. Oh, they have taken the lead.
Just looking at that deflection. Of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. He might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
And that's dealt with the problem. Barcelona get the throw.
Jordi Alba.
Iniesta. Now Suarez. And shoots!
He's way off target. Well, this is brilliant stuff. Barcelona at their best, top of the league.
Yeah, it's the position that we... expected them to be in, but they fulfilled all those expectations and thrilled us with some wonderful football.
Came in with a challenge. Coutinho. Lionel Messi. Paulinho.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
looking for a through ball. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Excellent work with the tackle.
It is a substitution now to keep the team on their toes and to keep this lead, they hope. Coutinho
trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Just take a note of this on the air. Sports, the La Liga fixture, Barcelona, they'll be facing.
Guiding it through the defenders. Needs to stay cool now. A goal! And that could just pull him away to make sure of the victory.
He followed his instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, a lesson for any schoolboy, just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
Suarez has to clear it.
Alcacer, Ivan Rakitic.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Burgess. Mosquera.
It's lovely to watch the ball being passed with this sort of level of play, Alan.
It's the understanding, the technique, the movement, the weight of pass that's been so pleasing on the eye.
Spotted that well and intercepted. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now.
It's the match the world makes time to watch. It's El Clasico, and it's our main feature today on EA TV. Real Madrid against Barcelona from the Bernabeu, and it's live.
Barcelona, they'll be hoping for a better result today after they suffered that home defeat against Deportivo La Coruña.
Well, 2-0. Doesn't tell the whole story, but they deservedly lost, and I think they can bounce back. Having said that, they've got character. I think they can draw here.
Three changes for Real Madrid. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays alongside Nacho Fernandez in the heart of defence. Isco plays with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Barcelona's lineup here. Iniesta!
That is one of the great saves.
Stop.
It's Messi's corner. Good defensive clearance there.
Samuel Umtiti.
And shoots!
That shot's blocked very quickly. Iniesta.
Paulinho. Rakitic.
Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick.
And a crack!
Couldn't quite keep the free kick down.
Difficult from that kind of distance to get it up and over the wall.
Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation as Real Madrid Barcelona, Spain's Clásico?
Well, it's got a magical ring to it. Sometimes these contests have descended into petty spats, but sometimes you're just treated to fantastic football.
Paulinho.
Neat interpassing from Barcelona.
Ivan Rakitic.
Paulinho. Now with Messi. Suarez. That's relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his lines out of play.
Fouled by Modric.
Shoot, shoot, shoot is his philosophy, and it pays off time and time again.
Well, I don't think he'll score many better than that in his entire career, Martin. He was a long, long way out.
He certainly did. Great strike. It's Barcelona in front.
Marcelo.
Here's Casemiro. Here's Isco. Now, this looks promising. Carvajal. Here's Isco. Good vision.
No flag. Benzema could go on.
It's not really a way. Poor clearance. Benzema. Shots on him. Excellent work from the keeper. Real Madrid get the corner. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Luis Suarez.
They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Break still on, in behind the defenders.
In on the goalkeeper. Coutinho!
Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
The good thing about these pitches these days, even when we're getting rain like we're getting here, it just goes straight through.
It does, and it means the ball.
The shot's on! He's blocked the shot well.
Karim Benzema.
And in he goes with the tackle. He's got the technique to deal with the press.
Luis Suarez.
Coutinho.
And the referee says, that's a free kick.
Carvajal. Well, he's won the ball well forward here.
Coutinho.
Iniesta.
Coutinho. And here's the shot.
And the attacking now coming from Barcelona.
Benzema.
Going to be 3 minutes added on. Well, that's good defending.
Paulinho.
Coutinho. Attacking well here.
And the referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick.
Had a crack! Ambitious free kick.
Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. Modric.
Played out to Cristiano Ronaldo in that wide area.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
And the ball returned to Iniesta. Luis Suarez.
Paulinho. Could be a great ball.
Suarez!
Has come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
That is one of the great saves. Had no right to stop that. No right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Modric.
Modric.
Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
Now Casemiro.
Ronaldo drills it in.
Straight away, well away from goal. Iniesta.
On EA Sports very soon, our coverage of the La Liga fixture coming up for Real Madrid. They'll be facing Celta Vigo away from home.
Yeah, looking forward to this.
Now the shot! Will Neville again here. That's a shock equaliser, I must say. Didn't look as though they'd got that kind of attacking play left in them. But they confounded us all, and certainly confounded the opposition.
It's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Strong challenge. A chance to break away now on the counter.
Coutinho.
Neatly intercepted.
Casemiro
on the move and able to cut out the pass. Messi.
Defender has to be quick.
Ronaldo threads it through.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Modric.
Some options now for the pass.
Ronaldo. Here's Casemiro.
Benzema. That's a wonderful tackle.
Ivan Rakitic. He's lost the ball.
Benzema. And shoots! Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. Yeah, the referee signalling for the substitution to take place now. But he's going to go off, and he's going to go off to a huge,
brilliant extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
All corner for Real Madrid. More pressure. Gone short with the corner.
Corner played into the middle. Here they are, Real on the attack again. It's not really a way, poor clearance.
Dembele. Alcacer.
That's great defending at a crucial time. They could have gone on to score, which would have decided the match.
Real Madrid is still on the attack in the closing moments here. It's still level. Striding forward, purposefully.
Came in with a challenge. Vida.
Arturo Vida. Alcacer.
Trying to find Suarez.
And that is the final.
one of the most exciting talents on the planet, Luis Suarez. He's the top scorer in the league at the moment. You can see him in action now, coming up shortly, and it's live.
Barcelona have got a decent result in their last game. It was away from home, and they drew against Real Madrid.
Yeah, the 1-1 draw, there was plenty of room for improvement, but the manager's been talking up their team, and I think they'll win here.
Barcelona make one change. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs.
Shots on here, out in front of goal.
There's a big tide of opinion backing Barcelona in this game. This looks dangerous from Messi.
Paulinho!
Corner, Barcelona.
Corner played in.
It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
He is high and mighty with that goal.
He was literally head and shoulders above everybody else there.
No great shocks then to see Barcelona ahead.
Paulinho.
Well, they're in a good position here.
And here's the shot.
Now the goalkeeper makes the save. It's a throw in for Barcelona. Sergi Roberto.
Al-Mualad.
There's some potential in this move. He'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Paulinho.
He's had a go here. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
It's Barcelona's corner.
He's put in the corner.
Cleared away, well away from goal. Vidal.
Barcelona moving smartly here.
Makes a challenge here.
Al-Mualad.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Paul.
Paulinho.
Ivan Rakitic. Into the attacking third. Luis Suarez. He's cut that out well, well read.
Paulinho.
It's Coutinho.
That's very good defending. They had to get it right. And that defender did it superbly. Suarez.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Vidal.
Paulinho.
Paulinho. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Messi puts it into the box.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Ivan Rakitic. It's a good game, this, because Barcelona aren't having it all their own way. Although they do lead, it's quite an even contest. Half-time approaching.
Cleared the ball.
Barcelona get the throw.
Coutinho.
On the move. And shoots! Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
In truth, Alan, this is what we expected. The dominant side, and they're showing that on the scoreline.
Yeah, we don't always get what we expect, but they've been good value here. They've played well, particularly the strikers.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept Bert. We've got two added minutes. That's been signalled now.
Paulinho.
Luis Suarez.
Neat interpassing from Barcelona. Here's the shot from distance.
Well, that's half time. Kickoff here for the start of the second half. Lerma.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
He went in well.
Shots on here.
Easy spot for the referee. Hands.
Guate. They've got numbers in this attack. Shots on. Corner. Corner's taken. Now the shot!
Blocked it there.
Jordi Alba. Vidal. Sergi Roberto. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Morales.
His own talent here to keep the ball, and he has got some support if he wants to.
Paulinho!
Yeah, it's gone out of play, and it will be a throw from that to headed clearance. He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench.
Paulinho.
Barcelona awarded the throw here. Coutinho.
Paulinho.
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Morales.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Strong, fair challenge. Pulls out for a throw, though.
Guate. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way.
Paulinho. EA Sports very proud to present this La Liga fixture. Barcelona, they'll be facing Real Sociedad away from home.
Yeah, some fixtures stand out, and I think this is one of them in the football calendar.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
This looks dangerous from Messi. Luis Suarez. Coutinho.
Vidal. It's Rakitic.
Suarez.
He's had a go here. Barcelona have scored here.
Playing well, their superiority increased really with this goal.
Well, you can only see more goals coming their way the way they play.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Koke, he can lay it off to the supporting player.
Hit in hard and low.
Oh, it's a corner. Why that deflection?
In goes the corner, punched away by the goalkeeper.
Referee's given the free kick.
There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game.
It's been a joy watching Barcelona. It invariably is. But the opposition have given them a good game and brought some of the qualities out that they might not have needed against a weaker opponent. Still just time for maybe the opposition to get some sort of consolation, but I don't think Barcelona will let them in.
Well, fans want him to go for goal. Tremendous working goal.
But he's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
There's time for some fresh legs here.
Samuel Umtiti
to Andre Gomez. Paulinho.
Ivan Rakitic.
Alcacer to Andre Gomez.
Here's a chance to attack. Ivan Rakitic. And the board has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes.
Andre Gomez looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
And there it is. No apologies for focusing on Luis Suarez, one of the most skillful players in the game, one of the most hard-working players in the game. He is the leading scorer. Watch him now, and it's live.
Barcelona hoping for another win. They played well last time out. They won at home against Levante.
Yeah, 3-0, comfortable for them, and they're flying at the moment. I think they'll win again.
Real Sociedad's lineup. De La Bella replaces Hector Moreno, who's been out of sorts lately. Xabi Prieto comes in for Zurutuza, who's shown poor form lately.
And they just go with the one striker up front.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Piqué in central defence. Ivan Rakitic plays with Arturo Vidal in the centre of the park. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today.
Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Well, he played away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
Neat into passing from Barcelona.
He's got his shot off now. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
This might be dangerous from the corner.
Corner played in. Luis Suarez,
he's made the save. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Luis Suarez, there's the equaliser.
And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here.
Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Prieto.
Here's a chance to attack. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Willian Jose.
And here's the shot.
Saved by Marc-Andre ter Stegen. Jordi Alba
played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Sergio Roberto. Ivan Rakitic into the attacking third.
Prieto.
Willian Jose.
Januzaj,
and they cut it out.
Ivan Rakitic.
Luis Suarez.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Now this looks promising.
He went in well.
Prieto. William Jose. Ilyara Mendy.
He's aimed it in towards Santa Cross that's caused the defence any problems. It's certainly not the goalkeeper.
And that's a turnover to the opposition.
What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
In on goal, Suarez.
Whoa, that's one over the bar.
Oh, the crowd were up on their feet there. It was a spectacular effort.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Ilyara Mendy. Januzaj.
Neatly intercepted.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Arturo Vida. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. And that's the half time.
The second half is off and underway.
Trying to switch on the
shot's up.
Shot's blocked very quickly.
Ivan Rakitic.
Luis Suarez.
It's a terrible place to give the ball away.
Break quickly when they get possession.
Sergio Canales.
Advantage played. We love to see it.
And it's a shot now!
And it's gone out.
For a throw. Top player, top performance today from him, right on his game. He's being set. Shots on him. He bites for a spot, penalty.
shot on from the spot kick.
Well, the net was bulging there. We really did catch that.
So, Barcelona have gone behind. Ivan Rakitic.
Messi.
And in with the challenge. Zuritusa. Coming up on EA Sports, it is the La Liga fixture. Coming up to Real Sociedad, they'll be hosting Celta Vigo.
Yeah, looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see a few goals in this match, Martin.
Odriozola.
And now the shot!
That's a kid, the goalkeeper, really, to play that in. He played it wide.
Vidal. Jordi Alba. Onto the attack now.
It's Messi.
Paulinho. Now Suarez.
Quick header. Found a teammate. Vidal.
Suarez.
And in he goes with the tackle.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
And here's the shot.
Oh, it's a corner. Well, that deflection.
He's put in the corner.
PK!
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Well, that's good defending.
Throwing for Barcelona.
Well, they're going to take him off, Alan. I'm not sure he wants to go off, but maybe they're just thinking ahead beyond this game.
They're sensible. He's a valuable player, isn't he, to this team, and they don't want him out for any longer than necessary.
Jordi Alba.
Barcelona, what about their next game, Alan?
Well, they're playing Real Betis in their next match in La Liga, and I think they're going to coast home.
Paulinho! Well, there's the goal, and we are all square once more. What a game this is turning out to be.
And both sides really on form and really contributing to the entertainment.
One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
He's coming forward with some danger. Oh, that was a close one, I think.
Sergio Roberto.
Ivan Rakitic.
Paulinho.
To Andre Gomez.
And that's good support as they build this attack.
It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Dellabella.
Prieto.
They could pose some danger now.
Brilliant match. Still nothing between the two teams. They're both going at it, hammer and tongs, looking for the win.
If there is going to be a winner here, it's surely going to be Barcelona, the way they're playing in these closing minutes.
Two more minutes to be played then, added time.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now.
He's onside and in behind.
He put his hand out there. And that's now going to put his team in trouble.
I think he could have done a lot better. He's got to react a bit quicker than that.
Takes off the shot!
Couldn't quite keep the free kick down.
one of the most exciting talents on the planet, Luis Suarez. He's the top scorer in the league at the moment. You can see him in action now, coming up shortly, and it's live.
Barcelona trying to get back to winning ways after their draw, an away draw against Real Sociedad.
Well, that 2-2 had lots to commend it, and this team is capable, more than capable of scoring goals. I think they'll get enough here to get the win.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Aissa Mandi starts, despite looking a bit shaky in recent games. Riyad Boudabou starts, a player struggling for four. Ruben Castro is the lone striker today. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Ivan Rakitic plays with Arturo Vidal in the centre of the park. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. It's looking good, this move.
Excellent vision. Suarez! Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early, and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there. Wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession.
To put them in front. Oh, that's great defending.
Ruben Castro attacking well here.
Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Piqué. Ivan Rakitic. Jordi Alba.
Well, they're sitting off the opposition here, and that can invite pressure.
Sergio Roberto. Spotted that well and intercepted. Good vision to be able to switch the play there.
A bright idea, but he couldn't manufacture the pass that would have got his teammate away and in on goal.
Sergio Roberto. Paulinho.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Suarez! Oh, I could have made more of that. It's only a goal kick. Coming up very soon for you on EA Sports, the La Liga fixture, Real Betis facing Celta Vigo away from home.
Yeah, I think we're in for a few fireworks between these two teams. Plenty of goals in store as well.
The ball, but he can celebrate now. A great penalty.
Well, the keeper made a gamble as to which way it was going to go, and it didn't pay off.
Arturo Vida.
That's good movement forward here.
Ruben Castro.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Amat. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Coutinho. On the attack here.
The shot's on!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Corner then for Barcelona.
Corner swung in.
Vidal, a foul against him. If it stays like this, we've got to remember, we still haven't reached half-time yet, but the news will be flashed around the world, won't it? Barcelona in trouble. People will realise that with all their forms of communication existing at the moment. And they are in trouble. But they're more than capable of sorting it out in the second half. Ivan Rakitic.
Paulinho. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Suarez, ball in, surely the equaliser. And it's an equaliser for them. Well, that is a fantastic goal.
Yeah, he's close in, but he kept his head down.
So away we go at 1-1. Well, now there's a chance to attack from the tackle. Promising build-up. So here we are.
Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Good vision here. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Suarez scores, and there was never any doubt about it.
His starting position there on the shoulder was perfect.
Just touched in off the post. Goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
No, it's a wonderful strike. Really crisp effort.
It's Barcelona with the lead. Christian Teo. Piqué with the interception.
Luis Suarez.
Ivan Rakitic. Jordi Alba. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Javi Garcia. Coming up for you on EA Sports, the next action for the away side. It's in La Liga. Just note this one down.
Coutinho. Bit of space to go forward. Coutinho! Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And good value for this advantage at the moment.
The side that has the form, and indeed you would think the better players, are doing well at the moment. They've got a goal and they're beginning to boss proceedings.
Yeah, they're moving the ball about better, Martin. Certainly getting good delivery in from those wide areas. The much stronger side.
Suarez. Could get his cross in now.
Messi. Looking for Coutinho in the centre.
Trying to find Suarez.
Good defensive clearance there.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Attacking well here.
Arturo Vidal.
Shots on here. Good block.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed to the corner.
Well, the losing team have got to do something. And this is it, the substitution.
Just put it off target, just wide of that post.
Well, his teammates were convinced he was going to score there, I think.
And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession.
And here's the shot. Good stretch by the goalkeeper. Pushed that away from danger.
And that's dealt with the problem. Javi Garcia.
Shredding it through.
Ivan Rakitic.
Paulinho. Luis Suarez.
Paulinho. Paulinho.
Oh, no, we're near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come off. Andres Guardado.
Paulinho.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. It's still not done and dusted for Barcelona, having been mauled by their standards in the first half. Just wonder whether there's another dip to come before the final whistle. They've got themselves in the winning position.
Here's just a punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Luis Suarez. Issa Mandy.
It's gone out of play, and it will be a throw from that to headed towards.
It's time for some fresh legs here.
Arturo Vidal. Piqué.
Paulinho. And here they are on the attack.
And that's a turnover to the opposition. Ivan Rakitic.
Paulinho.
That will be two added minutes.
Lovely football, typical Barcelona.
Joaquin.
Final whistle.
One of the most exciting talents on the planet, Luis Suarez. He's the top scorer in the league at the moment. You can see him in action now, coming up shortly, and it's live.
Barcelona look a really good side these days. They're gunning for another win after that away victory against Betis.
3-1, and they could have had more. Really good victory, and I think they'll follow it up with another one here.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Piqué in central defence. Paulinho starts. He was man of the match in his last game. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today.
This is the 11 who will start for Deportivo Alaves.
Two banks of four.
Paulinho!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. John Guidetti. Ivan Rakitic, Luis Suarez, moving forward with some danger.
And now the shot!
Hit it hard, but not very true. Read the play well to intercept. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card.
Defended well.
Trying to stop Barcelona scoring is a real task for the opposition here. Trying to defuse the most potent attack in the division.
They are the entertainers in this division. They've been really good, really potent in front of goal.
It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems. It's certainly not the goalkeeper.
Paulinho.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous...
That's it. Cut out. And a goal!
Barcelona have put the ball in the net.
The keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
Barcelona are in front. That was expected.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Vidal. Tackle here.
Wakaso.
Now Munir. Vidal. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Luis Suarez. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Here's Munir.
Guidetti.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Sergi Roberto. Arturo Vidal.
Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure.
Let's see what the ref's going to do.
Without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Vidal.
Samuel Umtiti.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
Corner played in. Punched away by the goalkeeper.
And the opposition working extremely hard, really toiling to keep Barcelona from getting a real grip on the game, and so far it's definitely recoverable for the opponents. Barcelona, of course, at any point can just flick that switch.
Paulinho. Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Now Munir
comes in strongly.
Coutinho. It's Messi.
Suarez.
Shot on!
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. And shoots!
Defenders managed to get in the way there.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here.
And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway.
John Guidetti.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Coutinho.
Vidal.
Sergi Roberto.
Neat into passing from Barcelona.
Guiding it through.
And he's got to get it away now.
Throw in coming up.
Torres. Wakaso.
Well, whistle's gone. Free kick.
Jordi Alba.
Vidal.
Sergi Roberto.
Good forward play from them.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, they've got a corner now. And possibly a chance to add to their lead.
Yeah, signs that he'd lost his head, actually, and he was going to get sent off, having already been booked.
Corner swung in.
Cleared away by the defender.
Arturo Vidal.
Paulinho. It's Rakitic.
Suarez.
Paulinho.
And the goalkeeper, with a textbook save, keeps the ball in his grasp.
It should be a very good game. You'll see it on EA Sports, of course. And it is for the away team, the visiting team, and it's their next action in La Liga.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
John Guidetti.
And he gives it back to it.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. And he's got away from him.
It's Messi.
Luis Suarez.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
On to the attack now.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Coutinho. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Paulinho.
Ivan Rakitic.
On the attack here. Arturo Vidal.
Suarez.
Barcelona get the throw. And the manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
Dangerous ball in from Messi.
Luis Suarez!
Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, I don't know if he's heading. You can see why there. You got it.
It's been a joy watching Barcelona. It invariably is. The opposition have given them a good game and brought some of the qualities out that they might not have needed against a weaker opponent. Still just time for maybe an opposition to get some sort of consolation, but I don't think Barcelona will let them in.
Good vision here. Surely the equaliser.
Oh, amazing. They've equalised.
Late on, it's level again, and what a great contest this is turning out to be.
So away we go at one all. Paulinho
really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Two more minutes to be added on by the referee now.
Guided through. Just the keeper to beat. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Not really away from...
Find a whistle.
Well, tension in the air here. It's got all the ingredients, hasn't it? And it's our main feature today on EA TV. Join us soon.
Just the feeling about La Liga and Barcelona. Barcelona and Real Madrid sometimes told that they only have easy games to play apart from the Clásicos. That's not the case at all, is it? There's some tremendous competition in this league.
Well, they're the team that everybody wants to topple, aren't they, along with Real Madrid. And with that, it's a lot of pressure for the players that wear this kit.
Here's the team list for Espanyol.
Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager, who does like to fill his midfield.
Barcelona's lineup here. Mark Andrew.
Surely! Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
What a crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
Arturo Vidal. That will help ease the pressure. Jordi Alba. Coutinho. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
In with a chance. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
So a real captain's contribution here. With a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. The captain's input there.
Luis Suarez. Pablo Piatti. Here's a chance to attack.
Goes to corner, cleared away by the defender. Vidal.
And this is an opportunity. When you can see the free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble.
Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here.
It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that.
Still a chance in there. Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
The side that has the form, and indeed you would think the better players, are doing well at the moment. They've got a goal and they're beginning to boss proceedings.
Yeah, they're moving the ball about better, Martin, certainly getting good delivery in from those wide areas. The much stronger side.
Vida. Jordi Alba.
Barcelona moving smartly here.
Ivan Rakitic.
Sergi Roberto. Paulinho.
Shot off!
Coming up now, a corner.
Corner played in. Gonna try one now.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Coutinho
stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Carlos Sanchez. Pablo Piatti.
Leo Baptistão.
In comes the challenge.
Paulinho.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Piqué.
Arturo Vidal.
Coutinho.
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Pablo Piatti.
Attacking now.
cut it out. It's Messi.
Ivan Rakitic.
Two more minutes to play, that of added time.
Victor Sanchez. Baptistão. Strong challenge. Off time now.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Luis Suarez. Paulinho. Paulinho.
Crisp defending there.
Probing pass.
Arturo Vidal. Ivan Rakitic. Baptistão.
And here they are on the attack.
Oh, he's through.
Gonna tie his lock.
Now he's taken it off his toes and hung on to it.
Yeah, no knockdowns there for any lurking strikers. Good goalkeeping.
Jordi Alba.
Thoughts on Luis Suarez in the first half, Alan?
I will be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Pablo Piatti.
Leo Baptistão.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. He's through here.
Could have halved the deficit there.
Well, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that close in.
Paulinho.
Luis Suarez.
On EA Sports, a chance to see the La Liga fixture. It's Espanyol. They'll be facing Celta Vigo away from home.
Well, when you look at the matches in the past between these two, it doesn't usually disappoint, and I don't think this one will either.
Now this looks promising. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
A timely challenge.
Ivan Rakitic. That is a tackle and a half.
To get back in the game.
And he's put it away beautifully.
That's a great piece of tactical awareness by the manager and by the player himself, who's put the instructions into practice. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Only partially away from danger.
Paulinho. Now Messi.
Ivan Rakitic.
Paulinho. Paulinho.
The shot's on! Great save! By a diving goalkeeper.
Referee's given a corner.
Corner swung in.
It was the punch of the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. There's good progress with this attack.
Kind of Suarez!
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done.
But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away. Even though he had to take it quickly, should have done better.
Paulinho.
Victor Sanchez.
Well, there is an injured player, and the teams haven't put the ball out. It is the referee who has called a halt.
While the injured player has gone off, we're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball.
No change on the scoreline. Barcelona still a goal to the good.
Lovely football, typical Barcelona.
Well, there's a big support here for them. Most supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and players have shown a few nerves out there today. They've got to lose those.
No nonsense defending from him.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now.
It's good movement forward here.
Looked very good indeed, but the... And there is the final whistle.
One of the most exciting talents on the planet, Luis Suarez. He's the top scorer in the league at the moment. You can see him in action now, coming up shortly, and it's live.
Barcelona hoping that they can reach the same heights again as they did in their away win against Espanyol.
It's quite close, that 2-1 victory, but they just edged through and probably do the same here.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Arturo Vidal starts with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. In attack, Luis Suarez starts. Man of the match last time out. Here's the team for Getafe. Two banks of four. 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but...
And shoots!
That's... No problem at all for the goalkeeper, Guaita.
Mathieu Flamini.
There's a big tide of opinion.
Shreds it through. He's in. Has to score. He's in. It was a great start for them. A wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
You have to be there to score it. He ran in and got his reward, just couldn't miss.
Yeah, it was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, it took a little bit of instinct.
Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Lionel Messi, Luis Suarez.
Now this looks promising.
Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
Swung in from the corner. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Vidal, Luis Suarez, Coutinho.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Remy, Dani Pacheco
comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that. The main striker,
Remy, and they have scored, and they do lead now by two. They've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
Restarting at 2-0. Good forward play from them.
It's Messi.
Remy. Piqué. Jordi Alba. Vidal.
They gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
Paulinho. Coutinho.
Could make a chance with this tackle.
Shots on here. Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because you have to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Coutinho.
On to the attack now.
Proper tackle, that.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Well, that looked a decent chance to attack until the player managed to read the pass.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
Put in from the wide area.
And there was danger, but he's cleared it.
Well, can you believe?
Referee blows, and we're off for the second half.
Vidal.
Sergi Roberto.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Suarez! Suarez! And he doesn't miss.
Well, they can't wait to get the ball back out of the net and get the game going again, because they're closing in.
Well, much different atmosphere in this stadium now, and it's difficult to call.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Mathieu Flamini.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Fire. Remy!
Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Arturo Vidal. On EA Sports, La Liga football, La Liga fixture, Barcelona, they'll be facing Eibar away from home.
Well, when you look at the matches in the past between these two, it doesn't usually disappoint, and I don't think this one will either.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Neatly intercepted.
When you look at the two teams on paper, they shouldn't really be in this game. And here they are leading. It's actually that they're playing with no fear.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Going forward well.
They need to try and get the ball back now.
Ivan Rakitic.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
Suarez.
Shot off!
Barcelona behind here. They have got a corner. What can they do from it?
It's an interesting substitution. Rather than continuing the way they're playing, the way they've got into the league, what we have.
Brilliant save from the goalkeeper.
And that's a corner. Barcelona's corner.
Taken by Messi.
Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not know if he's heading. You can see why there with that effort.
Could be dangerous.
Cabrera.
Molina. Vidal.
Paulinho.
Luis Suarez.
Attacking well here.
Fire.
Coutinho.
Vidal.
Pa-
Paulinho.
And now the shot. Up for grabs here.
So that means it's a corner now.
It's Messi's corner.
Made away, well away from goal.
Paulinho. It's Rakitic.
The shot's on.
That's great work by the goalkeeper.
Remy. Nice return pass. Good place to win the ball back there because the pressure was starting to mount and the interception was timely to say the least.
That's good movement forward here.
Comes in with a tackle.
And is this Paulinho?
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
On the attack here.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Well read by the defender. Luis Suarez.
Well, that's it. The final.
no apologies for focusing on Luis Suarez, one of the most skillful players in the game, one of the most hard-working players in the game. He is the leading scorer. Watch him now, and it's live.
Barcelona, they'll want to show themselves in a better light today than that home reverse in their last match against Getafe.
Yeah, that 2-1 defeat would have come as a surprise, I think, to many within the ground, but they've got some match winners within this team, and I think they can use them. I think they can grab a win.
Eibar and their lineup for you now. Pedro Leon starts. He was man of the match in his last game, and just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Piqué in central defence. Ivan Rakitic plays with Arturo Vidal in the centre of the park. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Well, the opposition can't score against Barcelona very often because they don't get the ball very often. But still, the defending is of a high order.
Well, they've got some good individuals at the back, and they've also got great understanding across that back.
And in the shot, go! Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Neat into passing from Barcelona.
Crisp defending there. Orellana. Pedro Leon. Luis Suarez. Inouye.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Needs to stay cool now. A goal. Right into the corner by the post.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan. They used to have square goalposts, and a lot more came out than went in those days. So, for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology. In off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that, though, because struck it well and right into the corner.
He's coming forward with some danger. Orellana giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Past one defender.
And the cross goes towards the far post.
Saved by André Ter Stegen. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Put in from the wide area. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Luis Suarez.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Now Messi.
Very easy for the goalkeeper there. Opening them up with a through pass. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Jordi Alba. Luis Suarez. They looked as though they'd overloaded the opposition, but it didn't work out that way. Maybe a missed opportunity for a counter-attack.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
If it stays like this, we've got to remember, we still haven't reached half-time yet, but the news will be flashed around the world, won't it? Barcelona in trouble. People will realise that with all their forms of communication existing at the moment. And they are in trouble. But they're more than capable of...
Real opening now! Wonderful. And it's in. Off the bar.
Well, that is one that we'll look at again because it's so eye-catching when that happens. Very rare, really, but it's a special goal.
Yeah, it really gets the crowd buzzing. And looks like being this lad's day. Wonderful strike.
The signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Arturo Vidal.
Lovely football, typical Barcelona.
Can you believe what we've seen in the...
Well, we're going to get some thrills in the second half. We're going to get some spills, that's for sure, because it's still very wet out there, and there's no sign of the weather taking a turn for the better.
Well, that's good defending.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Oriana. Now this looks promising. Pedro Leon. Nice return pass. Can whip it in now. It's the danger that Messi produces. Shoots! And now Messi, he's put it away with his usual style.
Well, so important that he's taken this chance, because it still gives them a chance of getting back in the game.
Yep, still got a bit of work to do, but momentum is on their side now. I quite fancy them.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Oriana.
Good forward play from them.
Paulinho.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Coutinho. Luis Suarez.
And the attacking now coming from Barcelona.
Luis Suarez.
Stopped emphatically and just as well.
The approach play looked very encouraging. Oriana. Oriana.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Crafting the through pass.
That's good movement forward here.
In quickly. Paulinho. They've got in to score here.
Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms.
Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. The game restarts at 2-2.
Paulinho.
Well, they could pose some danger now. Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times. Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Paulinho. Sergio Roberto.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Barcelona get the throw.
Yeah, the referee's signalling for the substitution to take place now. And he's going to go off, and he's going to go off to a huge ovation.
Yeah, and look at him, he's lapping it up. And why wouldn't he? He's putting an awful lot of effort here. Quality.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Oriana. Arturo Vidal. It's Messi.
Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
Paulinho
with great vision here. Suarez! Struck the post here.
Well, that's relieved some of the pressure as the defender...
clears his lines out of play.
Almost a 10 out of 10. Certainly a candidate for man of the match. He's not going to play the whole match, though. Going to be substituted here now.
Yeah, he was involved in most things that were good here for his team. Top class.
Jose Angel. What a game we've got here. The score's still level. 5 minutes left on the clock, plus, of course, added time.
And they've cut it out. Luis Suarez.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Andre Gomez. Barcelona throwing everything forward. Paco Alcacer.
That's even better play to stop the chance.
To Andre Gomez.
Referee has blown his whistle.
Well, tension in the air here. It's got all the ingredients, hasn't it? And it's our main feature today on EA TV. Join us soon.
Barcelona got the game underway. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Gerard Piqué in central defence. Paulinho starts, who was man of the match in his last game. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Meet into passing from Barcelona.
Luis Suarez.
Messi.
I need to try and get the ball back now.
Stuani.
Barcelona should be routine winners in this game. Coutinho. Arturo Vidal. Could be dangerous.
And here's the shot.
He's blocked that well. Deflected behind. A clear corner.
Corner swung in. Not able to take.
Full advantage of a good position. Now they're pressing in at him. Stuani. Luis Suarez. Ivan Rakitic. Onto the attack now. Jordi Alba.
Comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker.
Comes in strongly. Arturo Vidal. Paulinho.
Messi.
He's got his shot off now.
Of all the decisions that are difficult to get right on a regular basis, offside probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah, when the defence is pushing up and the player's rushing through, it's such a difficult decision, but it's a good one in this case.
He's taken on his man and beaten it. Paulinho. And now Messi. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Keeping the wide attack going.
Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
It's in the laws, the advantage, and referee applying it well there.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Luis Suarez. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Gone in a bit crudely, I think, with that one, but they kept the ball. Referee says play on.
Good forward play from them. City team. Luis Suarez.
Paulinho. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Paulinho!
Oh, charged down. Into the attacking third.
Can't get that one, as we thought. Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes.
Ivan Rakitic.
And now the shot! The goalkeeper clutched to make the save.
And there is the half-time hit.
The ball is moving again for the start of the second half. Coutinho.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Comes in with a tackle.
Neatly intercepted. Messi.
Piqué. Ivan Rakitic, able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Shots on here, good block.
And a corner to come because of that deflection. There's time for some fresh legs here.
In goes the corner.
There's still danger here after this half clearance.
Coutinho. Luis Suarez.
Messi.
Back it. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Coming up for you on EA Sports, here is the next La Liga fixture for the home side.
Gets his cross in. And a score now!
Well, this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it, and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those.
Ivan Rakitic.
Paulinho.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Luis Suarez.
The shot's on! Off the post!
Duane.
Vidal. Arturo Vidal.
Luis Suarez.
Here's a chance to attack.
Some potential in this move.
He's cut that out well, well read. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle.
And this is going to be a change here for the team that is leading. And it's clearly a tactical one to try and cement that winning position.
Paulinho.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Barcelona moving smartly here.
Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
Coutinho. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Muniesa. Still one down. They're chasing the game with 5 minutes to go. That's good support play from his teammates.
It's a good cross.
Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick.
An important time for this manager here, trying to manage the situation and keep the lead, and making this substitution with that game management in mind.
Vida. Luis Suarez.
Added time coming up, there'll be 2 minutes of it.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, but this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job, because the speed that players move now,